say that. That's certainly not consistent with the experience we have of Albertans. So